September is sickle cell month, and the goal is to raise awareness for a disease that has affected hundreds of thousands.
One of the things that has happened to me, and I'm sure has happened to everyone with sickle cell, is it started in your arm. It started as a very localized pain, and it just continued to get worse and worse and worse. And now it's your entire body that's been engulfed.
Sam was diagnosed with sickle cell in 1986.
There's a picture here of me in 1986 at this very same hospital. I was going through a crisis, but it has impacted me from that young to now.
Sickle cell is a genetic disease that affects mainly African Americans and Latino populations. The chronic disease is discovered at birth or very early in life and progresses over time.
Individuals with sickle cell anemia don't have typical shapes of their red blood cells. They have sickle shapes. Typical red blood cells look like donuts or hockey pucks.
They don't carry oxygen or nutrients properly, and they also stick to each other. So it's if you can imagine, a little blockage.
Dr. Alan Anderson, medical director of the Comprehensive Sickle Cell Disease Program at Prisma Health, said they are treating around 450 patients from 15 different counties in the state of South Carolina.
What we're trying to do is provide a medical home where anyone with sickle cell disease who's having complications can come here and we can help to deal with those. I think historically, a lot of patients have not had a good medical home and they've had to go to the emergency departments or hospitals for their care, and have not had those tools that they need available at home.
Local advocates and patients with sickle cell disease in the Upstate are raising awareness through events and fundraisers.
Patients like Sam with us here today really are driving that advocacy from the patient perspective, because they want to end stigma associated with sickle cell disease, and they want to let people understand that they're an important part of the community, that this disease can be treated, and they can live a great quality of life.
And while pain may come from the disease, Sam said it doesn't stand a chance against those who are determined to not let it take control.
We all have limitations, but, you can do great things. It need not be something that holds you back from anything. Go for it.
I'm reporting in Greenville, Kristen Cheatham, 7 News.